same time, we learn a lot, especially for my role. I don't know that in depth before I joined this COT. So I understand more about the duty of the club officer, yeah, to how to build a quality club, and also the importance of the mentoring programs. And in the case study sections, I'm able to meet with the other PM of other clubs that enable me to understand more about my typical role, specific role as a PM.
Today has been the best experience for me so far. It's the best learning I've ever had in Toastmasters, because today we had so many experienced speakers, so many good and new things that I learned today.
I'm still coming for COT1, even though I've been a club officer for at least 6 years. This year is very different. I have to use QR code. A lot of QR code is being used. We have games. We have how you can resolve conflict. You still got a lot of things to learn. There is always something to learn. And more so if you are a new club officer.
Coming to COT has allowed me to expand my network, especially where I could interact with other VPMs. We get to share experiences and ideas and solutions to help increase the membership. Therefore, my favorite part in my Toastmasters journey is definitely attending COT.
COT1 Excellence! Digital!